guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Akanksha and you're watching my channel Absolutely AK. So guys, if you're new to my channel, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you're notified for the video every time I upload one. Now guys, today's video is all about what's in my bag. Everyone was doing this video, so I thought why not Behti Ganga mein haath dho liye jaye. So that's the reason why I have come up with what's in my bag. This is my bag. I know it's a big bag. So so technically I love having big bags. Generally I am the kind of the person who will go for very big bags. Because I want to carry a lot of things, and that's the reason why, you know, a big bag always accommodates everything and there's room for space just in case you go out and you want to buy something, you can always keep it in your bag. But what do I carry in this bag? Let's watch out. So let's go one by one. The first thing that I can see and I'm pulling out is my sunglasses. It's a Dolce & Gabbana glasses. This is something my husband had gifted me a year or two back when he was traveling, and I totally love these sunglasses. I also have a migraine issue, so you know, sunglasses is a must for me because I can't stand the sun. So I never step out of the house without a pair of sunglasses. And every bag has a pair. So this bag being the bag which I regularly carry, I have these ones. But I have other pair of sunglasses as well in the other bags also. So this is the first item. The next thing is my wallet. My wallet, obviously you can't step out without your wallet. But I do have a small wallet also for the smaller bags. This generally carries all my ID cards, my money, my cash, my debit credit cards, etc, etc. So this is very handy. This in itself can also be taken out if you know, the whole bag isn't being taken out. This is from Accessorize. In case you like it, you can buy it from there, but they have a whole lot of options so you can explore. Then we have, oh yeah, we have this 2021 diary. Now this is very important. I try to take my diary almost everywhere I go because this has my schedule in it. So I generally have my schedule, all my classes that I take in a day, what timing, what class has taken, how many students, how many hours have I taken classes for, which day is a holiday, which day, you know, basically my whole schedule. So that's the reason why I carry this, because just in case I have to decide or I'm deciding where to go, what to do, I can quickly just, you know, open this, go over it and schedule things, and it's always a reminder. So this is my diary. Then we have, okay, now I have, this is a mandate for COVID times. So this is something that all of us, I think most of y'all must be carrying now in your bags. So generally nowadays I've started wearing, since a few months I've started wearing double mask when I get out. So a surgical mask for the first layer and then a regular mask for the second layer. This is an extra mask. Both of them are extra masks just in case the one that I'm wearing, I lose that. So then these come handy for that. The next item is again something which is mandatory, and that's a small hand sanitizer. I didn't buy this. I was traveling and on the flight, you know, chota chota bottles you get of hand sanitizer, and then you're like, ab iska kya kare? So I kind of kept, whenever I traveled, I just picked up all of them and I put it in all bags so that I don't have to struggle to find a hand sanitizer everywhere I go. So this is a small little cute little bottle for hand sanitizer. The next is AirPods, just in case I'm getting bored and I want to listen to something and it's crowded or there are people around, then you know, this also comes handy. So it's fully charged and always kept in my bag. I don't use it at home actually at all, so it's always lying in my bag. Then this particular bag, actually, the brown bag, it also comes with a small internal bag. It's a little dirty, but yeah, it also comes with a small little bag. And in case the big bags do not have a small bag, I suggest you buy a small little pouch and you keep it in the big bags to sort out all the small little things that you want to keep. So in this one, let's see what I have. So the first thing that I have is my Nykaa's lip balm. So this is a lip balm. It's a neutral shade basically, so it goes with everything. So even if I want to use it with my lipstick, or if I don't want to use it with anything, just plain lip balm, so I carry this one. And then I have one more, which is at home. So when I'm getting out of the house, I can use that, but then in case I need while traveling, so I have this. Then what else we have is a lipstick. This is Sephora's lipstick. It is okay, so the shade is not written, but it's a dark pink shade. And so if you want the number, it's 8327. It's a very nice shade, very nice shade. And it's so soft and smooth. It's a very soft and smooth color. Even the slightest use of this lipstick is like more than enough to set the pace. So, you know, if I want to use it lightly, I can use it lightly. If I want to use a dark shade, also this works. So that's the reason why I've kept this one as my go-to lipstick in my bag. Then we have is this. Okay, this is something funny. I don't know if most of the people keep this or not, but these days, since plastic is banned, it's been a while since it's banned, but you know, it's always better to have a small little bag which opens up into a very big bag in case you go shopping and you want to like keep things together. So this one is like a bag which can be folded and then it becomes so big. Can you see how big it becomes? It becomes so big. So I have two bags in between which I keep juggling. So I've kept two of these in each, so that you know, you can always it's always easy to shop for and like buy things and then carry things, and you don't have to hold paper bags and you don't have to hold things. So yeah, so this is for that. Then the most important two things are my ghar ka keys. So this is for my for Sachin's house, so for my husband's house, and this one is for my house, that is my parents' place. So I've kept both the keys with me in my bag, just in case if I have to go there, or they get locked out and they need the keys here. If someone gets locked out, they need the keys, or I need the keys to go either of the places, and I have both of them. Then what we have is all chitput saman. So this is something one of my students had gifted me. It's actually a roll-on balm by Baba Ramdev. I know it's very funny, no one really keeps this. All my friends are gonna laugh at me, but it's okay. This balm is so effective if you're having a headache, especially in my case when I used to get a lot of migraine headaches and all. So, you know, this helps a lot. This helps a lot. All you have to do is just put it here, a little on your temples, and that's it. Okay, that much is required. And it's merely for like 30 rupees. So, yeah, so I always keep this. The next thing that I have is a pen, because since I have a diary, I always try to keep a pen with me wherever I'm traveling, even if it's the smallest or the smallest purse that I'm traveling. I try keeping a pen. Because you never know, you might have to write something somewhere or take down something. So yes, so the next item up is this medicine. Now this medicine is for my acidity induced migraine induced acidity. So the doctor has just told me to keep like an SOS medicine with me always, and that's the reason why I've kept strips of this in like literally almost all bags that I carry often. And yeah, so that's that. And the last thing that I have is basically all these small little toffees or munchies, just in case you feel a little low on sugar or you feel like having something in the middle of nowhere. then you have something to like, you know, suck on to. So yeah, so these are those, and that's about it. In case you have some items that you carry in your bag and you would like to tell and share with everyone, then please do not forget to comment in the comment box as to what is it that you carry differently in your bag. And yeah, if you like this video, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you're notified for a video every time I upload one. And like you all know, 30 videos in 30 days challenge is going on. So I would love it if you subscribe and always stay tuned. And like I always say, stay home, stay safe, take care. Bye-bye.